So, are you gonna break this lock? Oh! Maggie! She is alive! Oh, thank God! Am I glad to see you? No, it's revenue men. The bastards must have been tailing us. What the hell? No mercy!
make a better corpse than a man.
We need to get the hell out of here before anyone else decides to show up. So, what's the plan now?
You got transport, or we on foot?
Well, this sure wasn't how I thought today was gonna turn out. Aunt Maggie. I don't believe it. I mean, part of me always held some hope, and there'd been rumors. But that's why they decided to move me to Sissica. Figured if she was alive, it might be the one thing to draw her in. Guess they were right. Problem is, they always did underestimate Aunt Maggie. Tough don't even begin to describe her. But, hey, you probably know this already. She controlled the moonshine business in Lemoyne for years. Till the government sent in that bastard Reed Hickson. Most ruthless feller I ever crossed paths with. He doesn't drink, doesn't smoke, doesn't curse, but he is pure evil. The other revenuers we could handle, but once Hickson was after us, we just couldn't get off the back foot. Kept moving from place to place, but it was only a matter of time before he caught up with us at one of the cookhouses. Still makes me shiver just remembering it. They trussed her up, blew up the still, and threw her inside there to fry. I couldn't do nothing but watch as they held me back. The flames just kept getting higher. Whole place started caving in. I swear, it's the only time I ever seen Hickson smile. Burning a woman alive. Probably got a medal for her, too. The last thing I see is they're dragging me away. Danny Lee, hiding in the trees, just looking on. In jail, I heard they tried for months to hunt him down. But he must have found some protection. Always did have a knack of slithering his way into holes, that snake.
You